Kimberly, call me later?
Yeah, Kimberly. You'd be tired tonight. You were up all night. You have to be up. Hello?
Hi.
Hi. Do you remember? You're coming tonight?
You said 7:30, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
7:30 to 10:30. I remember. Don't worry.
All right. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay. All
right. Bye.
Bye. You'll be too tired tonight when you're up the whole night. Even I'm tired.
You got school tomorrow, too, right?
No, I have to take him to Dr. Hammond.
Oh, you're not going. You're not in school. Okay, Dr. Hammond.
I want to go with the ISP, and then I got to take him to the dentist, and then I'm working, and then. I have none.
Can you go with you to the party, please?
No, because you're going to be tired. You're up all night. Me. You're going to be tired. It's going to end at like 10 o'clock tonight. Mm. Next year, if I go outside, okay?
Mm. This is a camp.
You're not going to be able to stay up till 11 o'clock at night?
No.
You were up a whole night last night.
Mm.
What's today's date?
The,
AB's gonna come, so I can tell him to come earlier. He's gonna come anyway.
It's the 17th.
Hammond is tomorrow.